Hi, Pat. Just wanted to get a little clarity from you on that play with you and Cam. Did you step on his foot, and how does that work? I mean, did you come back and just kind of accidentally get him, or how'd that go?
Yeah, that was bad technique on my part, and I stepped on his foot. So that's just a mistake that I got to clean up, you know, get my technique correct and make sure I don't step back and step on him, step more lateral or up.
Have any more questions for Pat?
This was talked a little bit after the game yesterday. Is it difficult to hear Matt talk about building culture, building for the future when, I mean, you're in the middle of the season right now, you're trying to win right now? Is that tough to hear? Is that something you have to tell rookies? Is it part of it or what?
You know, I think Coach Rule's saying all the right things and is getting us focused on all the right things, and some of the young guys, maybe they don't know their process yet. You know, they're coming to this league and trying to figure out, you know, it can be tough coming in as a rookie and expecting to, you know, come in and perform and do all these expectations for you. And Coach Rule, you know, when he grinds that process on how to be great. He's saying all the right things, and those are all the right things to buy into to set you up to be a successful player. But you still have to take ownership in that and go do it yourself. But that's, you know, he's building a framework on how to, you know, get your process correct and what are the things to focus on.
Earlier today, Matt said there's no difference in regards to his rebuilds that he's had at Temple and Baylor and building in the NFL. Is his message connecting with you guys?
Yeah, I mean, he's, like I just said, he says all the right, correct things to focus on and to lock in and be intentional about. So yeah, you know, it's each week is such a grind, and you need a framework in a process to get through each week and get to Sunday and how to play the game Sunday and recover and get back each week, you know. So he's trying to, you know, and all of us as players as well, we're all in this together, trying to build that process and build that framework and operate as one.
All right, let's go to Mike Slarte with the next question, followed by Jonathan Alexander.
Hey, Pat, up here.
Yep, hey.
Waving at you. Kind of following up on that, how tough is it to trust the process as the results are not coming for you guys? It seems like frustration would easily set in with you guys.
Oh yeah, you know, losing is frustrating, but you know, Rome wasn't built in a day. So you gotta keep going back to work. You gotta keep putting the hard hat on. You have to show up every day and be the process, trust the process, build upon the process. If you have to adjust it all, adjust whatever it is, it's you're going back to work. And the work is part of the process, and process is work. So, you know, you get back to it, and, you know, it's also the NFL, and it's very, very competitive every Sunday. So it's not easy to win. It's not easy to win. But the process is what's going to give us that edge to get over. So we're hard hats on, and we're going back to work and working on that process each week, each and every week.
And just as a follow up, how tough is it to fight back the frustrations? You know, when you guys are, coach was lauding your efforts for every guy on the team. Everybody's trying hard. Everybody's working hard. Everybody's doing the things that are asked of them. But how do you fight the frustrations and not let them creep in?
Yeah, I mean, we got a game coming up on Sunday. So just turn your focus to that is how you get rid of that frustration. And you got a new challenge. And like I said, you just go right back to work. That's how you get over it.
Pat, I understand, you know, how tough it is, you know, and the message that y'all are trying to send to each other. But do you feel like enough people are trusting the process? Are you happy with them, with the way people are? Do you think enough people are buying in?
I guess, yeah, I do. I think, you know, if you watch practice and you watch the way we work and the way we show up and train and recover, guys are being professionals. You know, we just got to find a way to put it together on Sunday, and those little mistakes are, you know, what's hurting us. And like I said, Rome wasn't built in a day. We're still working on our process, building it. And we're back to work this week to correct the mistakes that we made in the game. And that's step one. You know, be aware of the mistakes, correct the mistakes, and then get to work on the next opponent.
And I was a little late, so I'm sorry if you answered this question already, but what happened on the play where the fumble play?
Yeah, I stepped on Cam's foot. You know, took a bad step and stepped on Cam's foot.
All right, let's go back to Mike Solarte.
Just a quick look ahead. I know you guys are just starting the week on Buffalo, but you know, they played a shootout, knockdown, dragout with Tampa. Early thoughts on Buffalo?
Oh yeah, it's going to be they're a good football team, real good football team. You know, they're going to have it's going to be tough to go up there, like it is every week. But we're accepting that challenge and we're excited for it. And you know, we're going to start that process this week and. You know, shift all of our focus to Buffalo and what we got to do to win that game.
And the cold?
What's that?
And the cold that you'll leave
it? It'll probably be cold up there, yeah.